Hello, everyone. Okay, let's just turn on a couple things here. Okay, something a little different today. a few days ago, maybe three days ago, I started learning this app called PD, Pure Data, and it's a music programming language, basically. And I love this thing. I see it as a possible solution to a lot of the things that problems that I have, things that I want to do that regular other apps aren't designed to do exactly what I want to do, but this is customizable to the point where I can pretty much do, I hope, whatever I want to do musically and present it. So my first project in Pure Data was to take a piece that I wrote last year called CrowdsongB, and it's an experimental piece. If you want to read the ticker tape at the bottom of the screen there, that kind of describes the piece. But what this does is kind of simulates four players doing this piece. And I need to get coffee, so I'm just going to start this up. So the first thing to do is open up the DSP, which allows the sound to actually play on the system. And there it is. And then I'm going to start the piece by clicking on for these are the different players. And so I'm going to try to make it kind of random, as if people are just turning on their smartphones and playing these pieces. So just, you can just read the thing if you're confused. Here it goes. So I'm going to start up. Okay. I think it's working. I'll test it in the other room, but that's one player. Here's another player. Maybe playing track three. Another player will play track one. Another player will do track five. And maybe stop that. And start it here. Track six. So the piece is started, and it'll loop. If I don't do anything to it, if I don't pause or change what the players are doing, because they're just going to cycle through all 10 of the pieces and then repeat and then go back around. So that means that after 20 minutes, it's going to sound the same as it did 20 minutes ago. So it's going to loop every 20 minutes, unless I introduce a random change every at least at the most 20 minutes. So I set up this random function here at the top, which will randomly choose one of these players to bump. Maybe they'll just go on to the next thing. So this will ensure that it won't repeat every 20 minutes. It'll be different each time. So I click this, and there we go. It chose this one, and it will keep repeating almost every 20 minutes, every 19 minutes 59 seconds, and we can keep track of the changes in that log. But for now, I'm just going to turn off the log file and turn off this cam, and I'm going to go get some coffee and let this run for a while. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Tim, good to catch up with you again, man. Take it easy and, you know, stop by. And if you have some source of music that you've done in the past since I last saw you, please shoot it my way. Take care, man. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.